Hi everyone, today I'm going to be talking about eggs. They're a great source of protein, affordable and easy to cook. Most of us eat eggs every day, whether it's for breakfast, lunch or a quick dinner when we really don't feel like cooking anything else. In the United States annually, over 90 billion eggs are produced, and over 3/4 of these eggs are for human consumption. The top 5 egg producing states are Iowa, Ohio, Pennsylvania, Indiana and Texas. Since we eat so many eggs, it's important to know what goes into their production. Nowadays, there are lots of choices as to the type of eggs you can buy, whether it's at the store or at the farmer's market. Lots of confusing terms are thrown out there, like free-range, cage-free, pastured, natural, and organic. I'll focus on organic eggs compared with regular eggs to give you important facts to make your choice faster and easier. Let's start from the beginning. To be certified organic, every poultry farm must comply with USDA organic regulations. Organic eggs must come from chickens that have been raised under organic conditions all their lives. Regular eggs have no such requirements. Now, organic chickens are also required to have access to the outdoors year-round. They must live in a place that gives them fresh air, sunlight, space to exercise, clean food, water, and bedding. Farmers feel that this good quality of housing can improve a chicken's immune system. The majority of eggs produced in the U.S. come from tight, cramped battery cage farms that house between 40 and 100,000 chickens. The average chicken has only as much space to live on as an iPad. Cramped housing is stressful for birds and results in injuries. And these chickens spend little to no time outdoors or in the sunlight. Organic chickens are given 100% organic feed that cannot include any GMOs or animal byproducts like blood meal, tallow, and feather meal. They cannot be given any drugs, including hormones to promote growth or antibiotics. Conventional feed is based on corn and soy, but it can also include animal byproducts and be from GMO sources. They are also given antibiotics and hormones. Conventional chickens are put through painful physical alterations, such as beak trimming, toe clipping, or comb dubbing. These may be convenient for the farmer, but painful for an animal. So the USDA recommends that these alterations be kept to a bare minimum for organic chickens, and that they're done in a way that minimizes pain and stress for the birds. The USDA requires that organic farmers manage waste from their chickens in a way that doesn't affect the environment negatively. There are no such rules for conventional farms. For organic eggs, the USDA requires that packaging does not contain any pesticides or chemicals that could contaminate the eggs. Conventional eggs have no such requirements. Every organic farm is inspected annually to ensure compliance with the USDA organic regulations. The inspection requirements for conventional farms are not as clearly defined. I hope I've given you all the information you need in making the right choice when buying eggs. If you like this video, please subscribe to our channel. And thanks for watching.